I see it! I see it!
It's this way!
Available unit, call in status. Possible assignment is coming.
Gotta get out of this damn city.
If any of the assassins shoot
that.
No survivors. Someone will pay for this. I need to set up a crime scene to find out who. The helicopter was spinning out of control. The pilot was killed on impact, not from the gunshot I heard. But what caused him to lose control? Maybe I can learn more back on the rooftop. I can analyze the first point of impact from here. the helicopter's tail rotor was severed when the fuselage hit the building. I should review the crime scene and find that tail rotor. Crashed when a high-powered round shattered the tail rotor. The ballistics analysis will lead me to the shooter's position. Doesn't add up. This man's a member of SWAT. So why'd he fire on a police helicopter? This man didn't fire at the helicopter. He was aiming at me. The ballistics trace indicates this officer was killed by a ricochet from the same round that took down the chopper. There's only one person capable of a shot like this. Deadshot. The trajectory analysis will lead me to Deadshot's firing position.
I wonder how much it's gonna cost to clean up this mess. Gotta be millions in damage, and the night ain't even over yet. Yeah, how will they pay for it? They'll probably raise taxes. They're always raising taxes, then wondering why we're all so pissed off. And when was the last time you paid taxes? I don't gotta pay them to hate them.
This must be where the shot originated. I should scan the area. Just as I suspected, the shell casing matches others in the criminal database, and they're all linked to Deadshot. But his trail ends here, unless...
Hello, Captain. I see you decoded my message. Well done. But I'm afraid no time for you. Come meet me at the bank so I can put a bullet in you and collect my prize. Oh, and in case you're thinking about it now, I've got a hostage and a very itchy trigger.
Get back to work!
You heard him! Move out!
Never.
Hey, come in. Anyone?
Where are you hiding? Huh?
Who's left out there?
Gonna work on me.
Ha! He's disappeared.
Thank you.
Face to face, at last. Well, I've gotta say, I was expecting someone a little more intimidating.
You're through terrorizing Gotham.
If fate's decided today's the day, so be it. Just finish me quickly, will ya?
Shiva, trying to collect the bounty?
That's just a consolation prize, in case you fail the test.
Test? I don't have time for this.
Somewhere in New Gotham, an innocent man is about to die. And we both know you won't allow that. So the question is, can you find him, Batman? Can you save him?
No, please don't hurt me, Mr. Bat. I didn't do anything. They ambushed me, strung me up. I don't want to die. Please, don't hurt me.
Who did this to you?
They were all covered up, like ninjas.
Shiva.
Who?
Where are they now?
I don't know. My partner shot one of them and split. They finished stringing me up and took off after him.
You should call the precinct, have them send a car for you, then find some place to wait.
Will do. Thanks.
I should be able to pick up a blood trail. This should lead me to the other officer. Too late.
Because you wouldn't. He was corrupt, a murderer.
But there's no justice in this.
What do you know of justice? Behind bars or beyond them, these people never change. As long as they live, Gotham is stained.
This isn't the way.
And here I thought you might understand. Still, the test must continue. Meet me at Sheldon Park.
No! 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 Your brother's a guard at Blackgate, ain't he? Ain't he? Yes?
Bring them.
gotta be my lucky...
I got him!
Special power?
Yeah, he does something and gets really strong. Bigger than he already is? I mean really strong, like...
was killed by some guy.
He calls himself the Joker.
I heard.
Let's get in on that fight.
All these...
Off your ass!
All units, if you are 10-10, please report in for potential assignment.
I'm not gonna take this anymore! You gotta pay like everyone else! That's the deal!
That deal!
Thank you.
How much longer we gotta wait for these guys, huh? It's freezing.
Why did you come? Don't you have a city to save?
You killed a man.
Yes, a lesson that seems lost on you. And many more will die if you do not learn it.
Then you'll stand trial for all of them.
I admire your passion, though your cause is flawed. Now, let us fight. It is time to be tough. Now let's see how you handle this. Let me show you true skill. Honorable, devoted. I see now why the Master has chosen you. It seems we have both learned something today.
I don't care about you or your Master. I'm bringing you in.
No, you're not. but you have earned a reprieve. I hope in time you come to realize how wrong you are about Gotham. It is not meant to be saved. It cannot be saved. Only cleansed. And from the ashes, reborn.
Alfred, I'm sending you two sets of coordinates. One is for a body, the other's for a survivor. Make sure they get to GCPD.
Of course, Sam. Shall we consider the case closed, then?
For now. I doubt tonight's the last I'll see of Shiva.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Get out of this damn city.
Thank you.
Okay. I can't no more. I can't no more.
What do you want?
Justice. You killed a man. Why?
He was gonna expose our counterfeiting. I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.